Hello everyone, my name is Michael Young and welcome back to Darkest Dungeon. Last time, we sent a couple newbies, a couple level 0 heroes into the ruins on a medium run that wasn't supposed to be anything special, just trying to get some guys leveled up, but we ran into the Shambler. It was a tense fight, but we ended up prevailing and walked away with the Ancestor map. Where is it? There. Which I am just ecstatic about getting. Yeah. We do have some problems, though. Lots of stress. You don't walk away from a Shambler fight in a good mood. So, let's see what we're going to do this week. First of all, let's get rid of them. Decide where we're going. So we've already unlocked the Necromancer for the next round. I think that happened last time. But we can't do it yet. We don't. Again, they're offering the Martyr's Seal, which I don't want. Or rather, I want everything. It's just, there are other things I want more than that. So we won't bother with that yet. And they're still locking me out of the warrants. Oh, a moon ring. I kind of wish I had more... medium? No, not yet. Not yet. That's very tempting, though. Just to try. But no, I don't have the support structure in place yet. Drifter's Buckle is not good, but it has deeds. Worrystone isn't bad. I mean, the speed reduction is a pain, but... more deeds. Blight Amulet. Seerstone! Ooh! I'll go for that, yeah. And it's gonna lead me to All Saints Day. Which I think this makes them... makes the next ruins run easier. But we're not really ready for it. I want the Seer Stone now. Scouting Chance. Scouting Chance is amazing. I mean, it's better than the book, because the person I'm putting the book on... The book gives you Trap Disarm. And, well, Trap Disarm is useful, but... I usually bring somebody who has good Trap Disarm anyway, just on every run, because the DPSers tend to have better Trap Disarm. So, just extra Scouting Chance. I'll take that over the book. Okay, so we're going there. Who are we gonna bring? Let's see who's low still. Oh, all my really low people are stressed out. I guess I'll make this an antiquarian run. Yeah, I'll bring my grave robber. I'm tempted to bring him. He's not too bad. Let's see what we can make of that. And the others will definitely need to be cured. Need a healer. Do I need a healer? Yeah, you need a healer with an antiquary. You can't just knock everything down. I don't have a stunner in the group. Bit of a scruffy run, but we'll make it work. We'll do trinkets first. So... we'll do a dark run, so he'll be the tank, and she'll just keep on demanding that he protect her most of the time. What else should I give him? Bloodthirst, just for extra, just for sustain, sure. Okay, he gets the Ancestor's map. It doesn't even reduce speed. I mean, everything else... hurts your speed to get Scouting Chance. But, yeah. And he needs a Junia's head. She, my antiquarian. Do I have an antiquarian specific thing? No, I don't. Surprise chance, and she gets the books. And now my grave robber needs to be the DPS. She needs to thwack stuff down really fast. No Dismas's head yet. Where are we going? We're going into the ruins. No undead ring yet, so I'll just give her the stone. Yeah, so that's plus 30% damage. Just decent. Okay, that works well. Let's do other town stuff. I don't know why I'm looking. I mean, I don't have space. Yeah. I'm just gonna walk away from that. No matter how tempted I am to get a stun amulet. I've been looking for one of those, and they give me two at once. Can we make that cheaper? Yeah.
Idol, amulet, or lucky charm. The simplest object can be a talisman against evil.
Not yet. I'm content paying 1,000 extra for this, just to have a stun amulet, because 30% stun with the other one, that the stun stone, that's 20%, so that's 50% increased stun. That's great. Oh, let me chain stun people. Okay. Glad I checked. Okay. The people that are heading out need skills. He leveled up. Do we upgrade yet? No. Let's save our portraits for that. Not making things cheaper. No, I'm never gonna want a stun, I don't think. This is fine. Her abilities are pretty useless, but, you know, we do what we can. The main thing I think is she's gonna be spamming Protect Me, which will give my Crusader eventually like 75% prot, which will be amazing. I'm a little tempted to get the Trinket Scrounge ability when camping, just to see if we can, by chance, get something good. Okay, so she has a pretty standard lineup. We're not running the trickery, but I will take the darts because she's going to be third rank, and it is an undead place, so blight works well. Tempting to take that instead of lunge, because I don't think I'm going to need to correct my positioning. I'll do that instead. Sure. My healer gets another rank of heal. Don't really need those, but why not? Nope, I meant to click that. Yeah, it's fine. He's going to be fourth rank, so let's not bother giving him a stab. We'll just give him the weakening curse. We might find some reasonable time, sometime when we want to delay to like de-stress or something, and we can spam weaken on that guy. Gear upgrades. We're close to being able to get one of these. We need to get both of them before I feel comfortable doing level 3s, and we're not going to. I think we're too far behind on deeds. But we don't need it this run anyway. Okay, so diseases first. This guy has a creeping cough that needs to go away. Now stress. Who's got weird stress stuff? What can he do? He can only gamble. And the gambling. Oh, that's... I'm in the wrong place. So he can gamble there. What can this guy do? We'll never drink. So, he can go to the brothel. What about her? We'll only gamble. Okay. I'll send her to flagellate instead. Just for the increased stress. Oh, I don't have enough money. Oh wow, I didn't realize I was getting so low on money. What did I spend things on? I better sell some trinkets. I don't need two copies of many things. Oh, because I bought the stun trinket, of course. Good thing I'm running my antiquarian so that we can fill back up. Yeah, there's all the duplicates. She does need to start. Yeah, she needs to come back to sanity. Okay. Let's see what we're getting. So this is dark, and we're in the ruins, and it's a medium run. And we did bring a bloodthirst, so we don't need too much food. Just 6. We never need that. More shovels are always helpful, though. I think that's all I need. I might want to take another medical herb, but... the bandage. Sure, let's see if we can make that work. I didn't put anyone in the sanitarium, but I didn't really feel like I had the money for it.
There is power in symbols. Collect the scattered scraps of faith and give comfort to the masses.
That's a welcome sight. Secret room right from the first scout.
Terrors may indeed stalk these shadows, but yonder, a glint of gold.
She has to be the one to interact with everything. Hopefully this will fill up my coffers again. There's no fight here, right?
Yeah.
Again, the secret door, just in case I would have missed it last time. And I'm going to get it now. Sometimes I'll wait till the end of the run to get it, but it's so far back. So I can't, like, do something tricky, like throw away the food to pick up the last gem. It does mean... Oh, nice. A rare antique too.
Are often low on supplies.
It does mean that I can throw away keys if something presents itself. Yeah, I could abandon this mission right here and still feel satisfied with how it went. Ooh, another rare antique. I'm gonna get so much gold, so I need to... I guess I'll get rid of the onyx. I don't really want to get rid of the keys, because there's so many good things you can unlock. It's just eventually I'll get rid of the keys. I'll get rid of the holy water. Another scout. Even in the dark, we're getting all this scouting. It's that ancestor's map paying for itself. And, of course, I just got rid of my holy water. But, oh well. Not worth looking in. Because you could get bloodthirsty, I think? I don't remember. Maybe it's necromania. Which is like, you find ashes instead of gems. Here's my first fight. Let's see how this comp does. Now, we're gonna focus him down with the stress. Kill him, please. Nice.
Be gone, fiend.
Okay. Kinda not much to do there. Can I kill him? No, I can't hit him from this far back. That might kill him. Yeah, that would kill him. Two blights. Yeah. Oh, those crits.
Waits for the slightest lapse in concentration.
No. So I'll start blighting him up. He'll die this turn. Okay, so he has a 6-point bleed, so he's dead in 2 turns. This is the grace turn, so I don't actually need to do anything. He'll die automatically, and he'll still have a chance to hit me, though, which is unfortunate. Not a crit, please. No stun? Ah, that's a shame. I was hoping I could get another stress heal off from him. But it was not to be. What's her bleed? Oh, it's off. Okay. A just kill him. There's no point in delaying.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
Should have gone back into the dark before the fight ended, but... Actually, I'm not sure if that works. I'm just kind of assuming that it works. Another two empty rooms. We're gathering relics. Oh, I didn't realize that was the run. So we're going to have no space to store stuff in. That is a shame. These onyx are not going to last to the end of the run. So let's get rid of them now. Let's camp now. I was going to throw it away, but I figured, you know, might as well get some stress.
May yet be won.
Of course, if we... Oh, he has the Stand Vigil, right? The Zealous Vigil. So that works. That works really well, because he was the one that was stressed. More scouting is always welcome. I didn't get the thing. I was going to buy it, but I didn't have any money, so... Oh, well. Some more food. More food. What's this? Yet more food. Okay, this camping was without cost. We don't really have anything that'll make us stronger, just things that would reduce stress. So, I'll take the night moves, and we're gonna end up with one extra space. Everyone has pep talk. Pep talk isn't what I wanted. Oh well.
The light, the promise of safety.
Okay, back to the dark. Locked sarcophagus. More items. I just sold one of those and it was what, like 750? Not worth keeping. But we're doing well on the rare antiques. I mean, this is definitely gonna help our economy situation. Just some maggots.
Another one falls. Another abomination cleansed from our lands.
It's speed of 3, so it'll probably go ahead of my Crusader. That's a shame. Can she kill it? Maybe? No. I'll be able to kill it next turn, so I might as well just de-stress a bit. Back into the dark.
Darkness closes in.
I raise my skull at you. Ooh, another gem.
Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light?
Again, maybe this was just a bad hallway, but let's give it a try. Okay. Journal entry. And another rare antique. I cannot recall why we ventured onto land. Why did we leave when Mother Ocean provided all we needed beneath her tender waves? I will now return home, back to her embrace. Indecipherable scratchings fill the remainder of the page. I kind of want the money, because not for a 50. I don't need 50, but it's going to eventually stack up to 2,500, just because of all the fights. I might even discard an emerald in favor of more money, but... Oh well, for now... For now, we have what we have. Nothing here. What am I gonna do with when I start getting those other curios? I haven't found them yet. I'll be able to tell when I hover over them. They'll say quest location. Empty. No scout? Ancestor's map, you failed me. Here's a fight. That's not bad. Let's see if we can take him out fast. Yeah.
Back to the pit.
We're not getting a chance to surprise very often. Let's pull him forward. Oh, it didn't work. It's a shame. That's okay. Not a crit. I can deal with it. Ever reliable Crusader Strike. Oh! Not as reliable on this character. No crit. Okay, good.
Press this advantage. Give them no quarter.
Okay, I need to take out him.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Okay, that's fine. We don't need to kill him this turn. But let's do a little stress hit. I'll trade 3 damage for minus 8 stress. That's worthwhile. This is the Grey's turn, so we don't need to kill him this time. But we will. Because of a badly timed crit. And now he dies.
Great is the weapon that cuts on its own.
And another rare antique. So this stack is more valuable than the trapezohedron. So 2 of those is worth more than 1 of these. Well, it's worth the same. Okay. That makes it easy. Let's get rid of the food. We don't need the food. Okay, let's get our regular failure to make this work. Dark Temptation is bad. I think I have to throw her. Torn Rotator is also bad, but Guilty Conscience. But I can cure that. Torn Rotator, Dark Temptation is already locked in. Oh hey, it worked! But it got the wrong one. But I think that's the first time we've gone into the confessional and actually gotten something cured. So,
and
I won't
now,
complain.
The darkness holds dominion.
Scouting.
Black as death.
There's our first quest location. Okay. I wonder, is it worth risking a food check in the hope that we'll be able to get the rest of the quest locations early? Like, throw away the food to get that? Oh, I picked the wrong person. That's a shame. Journal page. As we traveled from the hamlets, an eerie dread grew. We all felt it, but did our best to shrug it off. Sleep was difficult until Raven, one of my companions, passed me a bitter concoction. The most devout of us all, Therian, prayed softly for our safety. Superstitious, but well-intentioned, I suppose. I am already falling asleep. Too bad I could have gotten another minor antique. I might throw away that. The minor antiques are not stacking up very much. Looting with the wrong person does not help with that. Lots of fights right here. This might be a fight or not. It seems variable. Here's a fight. So those guys will only attack the front rank. These cultist brawlers. So I could delay on this fight, but we're well set up. We don't really need to delay. And they'll end up bleeding him too much. It'll be annoying. But yeah, if this had been a more difficult run, I could just sit here for, you know, 20 minutes and slowly, bit by bit, stress heal my way down. Those crits, though. No, I'm not gonna be tempted to to sit around just for that little amount of stress. Lead. Good. One damage for 5 rounds.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end.
No need for food. Empty sack. Okay. There was a fight, so... I wonder... No, that won't work. Okay. Let's get some brought up. More reliable that time. I suppose something is equally reliable whether it works or not. The reliability is like the percent chance to work? I don't know. Let's see if we can... Oh, we can't pull from the second ring. Yeah, are there any abilities in this game that would let you move the second ring forward? I'm trying to think of one and I don't know. I guess... You could, like, purge the front rank, and that would send him flying back. But there's no pull for that, for a second rank. Aw. Should have attacked him. Yeah, okay. How'd he get all stressed out again? Oh my god. That's unfortunate. You look away, you start musing over this or that, and suddenly you look back and there's 50 stress.
Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
Okay, I am not going to pick this up yet. I'm going to go find the other ones and then come back, get rid of the food, and pick it up. We're close enough to the end anyway. Can I kill 2 at once? Maybe. Yeah. I like how the small little guys don't leave corpses, because that would just be annoying. Oh. He can kill both at once. Oh, no. He was not able to. Let's get her up. That was a net loss, but oh well. What can you do? Okay.
Foolish horrors.
Scouting.
Low,
hopefully.
And driven into the mud.
Yep. Okay. There we know. There's one there, and one there. So we're gonna have to go to the very end of the hallway. Stashed heirlooms. I think I threw one of these away too. I feel not at all concerned just leaving it behind. Because it's not very good. Here's a fight. I'm gonna go for the... Well, can we kill 2 at once? That would be good. No, we couldn't. Let's see if we can get rid of the other red one before... No, we're not gonna be able to. That's... Oh, I can kill this one then. So that was kind of, you know, worst of both worlds. I'm gonna get someone marked and then someone attacked by a guy with well marked. Yeah. So that bite would have hit for like like two if he hadn't been marked. Shame. Another rare antique that I cannot mounted, pick up.
So too will resistance.
Darn, there's an obstacle. I can't get rid of my shovels. I'll get rid of the medicinal herbs. I can probably get rid of the jade. I mean, oh, they're kind of. It's not more than either of them, but combined. And I can use this key right there. I'm gonna get rid of these jade in the hope that I'll find another rare antique, and that would make the total stack size higher. I may come to regret that, but that's kind of been the theme for this run. Clicked it with the wrong guy.
Some reward.
That does not help. Not help at all.
Well performed.
I'm gonna kick myself if that would have dropped a rarity. And there's the thing I would have used my medicinal herbs on. Oh well.
Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage.
As soon as I get up here, I'll know I can drop my shovels. Or I know I will not be able to drop my shovels. No scout. Back-to-back fights. There's the other thing. Still no collector fight. Maybe they changed like his spawning mechanic or something. I thought as long as you have like more than half of your inventory filled up, he's eligible to come and attack you. But I'm never seeing him. Missing out on all those heads. This would be a bad group for him anyway. I don't have any stunning. Yeah. Oh, he picked up syphilis from a maggot. Syphilis is terrible. Reduced damage, reduced accuracy, reduced HP. It's one of the worst. It's not as bad as like the plagues, but it's bad.
Success.
Now this is only 2,000 so far, and gold can stack pretty high. Here's a fight, probably our last fight of the run, of the expedition. I'm surprised. Well, actually, there wasn't a madman. So that means there probably is another fight somewhere else. Just enough to tip him up over into getting afflicted. Why is she going so far towards the end of the run? So she has a speed of 8. And she went after this guy with a speed of 6. And with a speed of 7. I guess it's not too terrible. For some reason, I was thinking she was really delayed, but we're just a really fast group. Maybe I should have stress healed. No crit. Oh, that there he goes. He's about to pop. Virtue? No. Hopeless. I think that's the one where he starts randomly stabbing himself because he wants to die or something. That's a shame. I wish this reduced crit chance. If it both damage and crit chance, that would have been amazing. No crit. That's fine. The light is extinguished. That's true, it's pitch black in here. Oh. Okay. If he wants to, you know, take a random swing.
Trifling victory.
Without my having to tell him,
victory,
that's fine.
Nonetheless.
Okay. We didn't scout this room, I don't think. We didn't scout this last corridor. It's a shame. So that could still be a fight. Food check. Now I'm getting more worried about being able to return without a food check. Another journal page, and that totally worked getting two rarities. That was the right decision. Okay. I am become vengeance. All cultists will feel my mace. Brigands fear my roar. I am outnumbered, 'tis true. I am starved and half mad. But as long as there is breath in my body, I will press on. I will wreak unbearable agony on those who would seek to spoil my great manse. And now they come. I douse my torch. I do not fear the darkness. This is my home. And woe to the uninvited. My house. And woe to the uninvited. His mace? I guess that must be a man-at-arms. Okay, so let's see what this is. Fight? No. Nothing. Okay, so we just have to collect the things now. And not get like a respawn on the way back.
Wealth beyond measure.
Don't need the shovels anymore.
Awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike.
Maybe I should have been leaving curios behind because I knew I was going to come back. Oh, respawn. Okay, let's see what this is. Just some maggots. Nothing too concerning. Come on. Betrays justice itself. And he passed. We could have been done with this fight. It didn't matter because we dodged, but if she'd gotten like syphilis from that, I would have been unhappy. Bit of extra gold.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Okay. So we don't need keys anymore.
Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home.
We don't need food once we get back to that remaining quest location. So I think this will work out. Not very low on heirlooms, but we got a ton of money this run. And we needed a ton of money, so I'm happy. Not worth risking. People are so whiny when they get afflicted. They want to emote all over the place. Or bark, or whatever they call it. Yep. Not even a food check. We could have thrown that away a long time ago. Okay. Good run. Good run.
Tokens of hope.
Got our seer's stone.
From the encroaching dark.
40,000 in loot. Another 4,500 as the reward. Not many heirlooms, but 40,000. That will do. Healer's gift. Precise striker is okay. She doesn't really need it. She mostly is going to be throwing daggers. Eldritch hater is useless on an antiquarian. Mostly. I'm not going to bring an antiquarian to the Darkest Dungeon. I guess it means I can give her to the, throw her to the cove more often.
Take advantage of this faith-fueled charity.
Well, that's good.
It will not last.
All this stress that we can then cure. Okay. Well, thank you everyone for watching. My name is Michael Young, and this is Darkest Dungeon. Until next time.